Hello, my name is Cekala here with Cekala Studios. Welcome to behind the scenes of Scott Ryder, editor for hire. Me and my friend Antonio from Fox Chief Studios have been working on this project for about 2 weeks now with a few help from people from the summer program for film editing art. It's a very big thing. I'm glad that I'm able to take it home with me from the school to here to put onto this channel.
I'm Antonio Fardone, director of Scott Ryder.
This production.
Working on this production was, I would say it was a success, you know, because we got a lot of the filming we wanted done, and really the whole vision came to life immediately. So it was really, it was a great experience. If I had the opportunity to make this into a feature-length film, I would definitely do that. I think it would have a great potential to be like a whole giant film, and I think it would be a great storyline. This was based off of pretty much the life between me and my actual teacher in video production, Miss Waters. More or less the life of how we usually fight back and forth with each other, but then in the end of the production, we usually always finish the film and it looks great. So that's what counts, finishing it.